Welcome. So you want to know more about Tanium Impact and you only have a couple of minutes time? Awesome. This video is the right one you need. First of all, what is Tanium Impact about? Our customers have a hard time staying in control over administrative rights. Usually, these rights are overly permissive. It is just way easier to grant access rights than taking them away. In addition, to manage larger amounts of user accounts, you usually group them together. And over time, you put groups into groups, so you create so-called nested group memberships, and at some point in time, a group is granted admin rights to an endpoint. But here, no one really has a clue anymore which and how many users are actually part of this group or the underlying nested groups. Just ask your customer how many accounts currently have admin rights to their laptops, to their upper management devices, or business critical systems. Without going all too much into the details here, this is our clean way to give you exact numbers about administrative rights and additional context around an endpoint, how we show complex nested group memberships and individual administrative rights. For attackers, customers without control are the perfect situation. Attackers have a high interest figuring out which systems they can access with a specific account. In a lot of these cases, they are dedicated enough to have a better overview than their victims. In nearly all attacks, a technique called lateral movement is used by the attackers to reach their specific goals. Now, what is lateral movement? In the Windows operating system, the credentials like the username, the domain, and the password of anyone logging in to a system are stored in some part of the computer's memory. And usually, these credentials are stored until the computer is restarted. There's more to it, but since we only have a few minutes, I would leave the explanation at this level. An attacker that manages to get administrative rights on an endpoint can use a so-called credential dumper and extract these credentials from memory. Once the attacker possesses this information, they can impersonate the user and inherit this user's administrative access rights. So they can log in with admin rights to other system and reiterate this process. So use a credential dumper again, gain more credentials, and get access to more systems. Now, with Impact, we can make potential lateral movement path visible. We can provide the information from which other user or computer an attacker could move laterally to a target. We have a broad overview and a detailed view where our customers can then decide where the best place would be to cut off such a path. And we can turn this view around and show which other users and computers an attacker could move if a specific user or endpoint is compromised. Once again, we have the generic overview and we have a very detailed view showing the path an attacker could take. But this is not all you can do with Impact. Since Tanium offers an integrated platform, we make sure to provide this data to other modules. We are starting with threat response. Customers are often flooded with alerts and don't really know where to start. Now with Impact, we added the column outbound impact, showing the security analysts how far an attacker could move laterally if the specific endpoint really is compromised. Now with this additional context, our customers can make better informed decisions which alerts to focus on first. And the best about all of this, Impact is a core service. Once we release, our customers only need to upgrade to Tanium 7.4 and they can start using Impact right away without any additional costs. I hope this presentation was valuable for you and you now have a better understanding of Tanium Impact. Thank you.